really doesn't like being out. Merry Christmas, little guy. That's his Christmas present. What is going on, friends? Hope you guys are having a great day. Guys, it is my third day with the puppy, Migo, and I love him, okay? We're walking. Why the fuck did he just honk? Like I was saying before, that guy rudely interrupted me because humans are allowed to walk in a parking garage where you go to stores. I love my dog. He's like basically already potty trained, which is insane. He's literally going to the bathroom on the pad without me even saying anything. I put him down and he just goes. It's awesome. So it is Christmas and I think I need to reward him for that. So we're gonna go to Go Yard right now. I just hit the wrong button. We're gonna go to Go Yard right now and I'm gonna let him pick out his collar that he's gonna have because he needs to look swaggy. He's gonna have a little Go Yard collar here. I have this one for now, but it just wasn't cutting it. This little cute guy definitely needs to be flexing and he deserves it. Okay, it's Christmas. He's a part of the family now. He's my bro. He really doesn't like being out of my arms.
Dude, everyone's honking today. It's too much.
Yeah, why?
What the fuck?
Stop honking. Stop honking 2018. Dude, that's gonna be the new wave. If I ever hear honk again, I'm just gonna start screaming. So if you ever wanna see me go insane, honk at me and I'll start screaming. Guys, I'm truly upset. We walked in there. First of all, they said we're not allowed to film. We walked in there and they didn't have the one that I wanted. They only had a burgundy one, which I didn't want to get him. They have a red one. And I was like, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's the one I want to get him. Didn't fit him. It's too small. Even though like he is a little guy, but I guess he needs a bigger collar, which kind of sucks. So we're going to go somewhere else right now where they said they might have different ones that we can look at. But I'm a little bit upset and he's sad. Guys, look, he was all hyped. They put him on. He was excited. He started talking and shit. Guys, the crazy thing about this is that I was like, okay, so if they didn't have it, I was just gonna order one for him. And it takes 6 months to order a dog collar. What sense does that make? We made it to me, Marcus. I see the Go Yard area, but I'm pretty sure this is just like the show part and I don't see a dog collar. So first sign, not so good, but it's okay, little guy. We're gonna get him something. Even if it's not even a dog thing, we're getting him something.
Really?
Yeah.
And he needs the T4. T4?
The bigger one.
Okay.
What is it? That's kind of cool.
It does kind of match it.
It does. I think it popped out more too.
Oh, dude, that one's so
Oh, that one's tight, yeah. That's way better than the smaller one.
Dude. How much are they?
How much is it?
I don't know. If it's above, I'm not doing it.
It has to be above. It's more material, right?
Nah, but like this is a collar, you know? Like a leash. The orange one is kind of cool, huh?
Dude, yeah, you should actually maybe get both.
Both colors? Do you like it? I think he likes it. I think we've came to an agreement and he's down with the black one. And you know, he was only supposed to get one present, but the lady convinced me to get him the matching leash. So I did that. And now he's swagging. He doesn't even know how to walk on a leash yet. So, probably not gonna be using that and for a minute. Guys, I don't know who's more excited, me about getting him this collar and leash or him. Clearly he's not that excited. I'm trying to get him to go pee on the grass so when we're out, he can learn, but he's just fucking chilling. Look at him. Get a little close up, this is all he does, is just chill. Isn't he awesome? Listen guys, if you love this dog just as much as I do, because he's awesome, okay? He's way cooler than me. So please smash a like on this video because I think he deserves it. He went to the vet this morning. I didn't vlog that because I felt bad, but he got a bunch of stuff stuck up his ass and he got needles and stuff and he didn't even cry, okay? He's a man. He didn't even make one little peep, nothing. He just sat there nice and calm and chilled like this. Literally just like that. So yeah, this is why I bought him this, guys. He definitely deserves this. And he's gonna look cool as fuck walking around LA with a Goyard collar. All right, guys, so I showed you guys the dog collar I got. I'm gonna unbox them both and put them on him right now. I'm gonna take off this one because he doesn't need this one anymore. Here we go. Nope, that's the leash. Yeah, that's yours, buddy. Look, do you like it? What do you think? Do you like it? Yeah, he likes it. Check it out. Isn't that fucking lit? I'm gonna get somebody to paint this. Like, you know how, if, I don't know if you guys know, I'll put a little pop-up on the screen of some people who do that. If you guys think I should paint this and get somebody to paint it and make it custom for him, let me know. Let me know what you guys think I should put on it. Also, let me know if you guys fuck with his name. I'm not gonna change it either way, but I don't know. I think it's really, really fun. Come here, buddy. Wait, let me take this off. Look, he loves it. That's so lit. Look at him. He's swagging. He has a little fucking Goyard dog collar. Are you kidding? Isn't that awesome? What do you think, Jeff?
Dude, that's fucking dope. It matches his coat perfectly.
Literally, it's like your exact color, bro. Black and brown. This is you. Merry Christmas, little guy. That's his Christmas present. Ready? Dude, he's so fresh. No way. Isn't that sick? Alrighty, friends, so that's gonna do it for today's video. I literally just wanted to bring you guys around and show you guys what I was gonna get him for Christmas. I got him the collar and the leash. Again, guys, please go and follow my little homie on Instagram. I'll point it at him so I can put a little pop-up above his head.
There you go.
Right there. Pop-up right there. Follow him on Instagram. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please smash that like button. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to you guys. Hope you guys have a great new year. Be safe.
Yeah.
And, we'll see you guys. 100,
200, 300, 400. Million. Now that I play with them Benjamin. Shout out, she tell me she feeling me.
You feeling who?
Uh-uh. No, no.
No.
I from the north. Bando.
No.
Draco.
Stendo.
64 pounds, Nintendo.
Bow.
I got it, I got it, I got it.
I got it.
Percocet, Molly, and Molly. Percocet, Molly, and Molly.